Oh, what? Oh, he hit it, but it didn't kill him.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That was fucking awesome. All I could hear was somebody yelling white power.
Jingo fucking set.
Oh hey, I just got into Indar right away. So that means Jacob is gonna get stuck in a queue. Just jump in like it's all lubed up.
God.
Jacob might be raw dogging it.
I'm so confused.
Are you missing all the sexual innuendos, Jacob?
I'm missing half my brain right now.
Hey, Jacob.
Hey, bro. I didn't get into a queue.
Hot diggity damn. Just sliding on in, guys. Sliding on in.
So, where...
don't need you to be a max... Because you can't get into aircraft. You can only get into galaxies, and we don't fly galaxies.
Okay.
You should have waited.
Should have waited.
Yeah.
Oh, you have a galaxy. I could have been Max.
Back off. Get in. McMuffin, go away. I don't want like a fucking tank shell to knock all three of us out.
I tried to run, but I got killed.
Okay, you know what? We're not getting support here, so let's go over here.
Somewhere where we might be able to actually take. If it was just one objective, it would be easy, even with AA guns in the area. So I'm pretty sure we could just put Raven at max height. Ah, what the fuck?
I want to go to the impact site.
I think it was a friendly AA gun. Jacob, you missed, like...
I know, you texted me that, and I was in the middle of the aisle of the dogs, and I couldn't stop.
I mean, it wasn't an actual fight. It wasn't an actual fight. It was more of like 100 people versus 10, and I got fucking cornered super fast. But I mean, finally, I killed somebody in the impact site.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm landing right on the staircase.
This is cool.
It's awesome. If only there would be a fucking battle there. Oh boy! Ow! Ow! Ah!
Ah! Yeah. I water ballooned him. Oh my fucking god, what the hell was that guy doing? Every time you went to track one of you guys, I would just like pop out and throw a water balloon at him.
How many water balloons do you have?
You can carry four by default.
How much damage do they do?
I can't get a shot on the reaver.
Guys, we have,
yeah, I see it.
We got infantry and armor coming in from the north.
I can't shoot any of it, it's below my arc.
You guys got... We need you guys to get into an arc for that shit.
Oh, that reaver... Reaver's inside. I'm pelting the reaver.
Oh, I hit the tank.
Oh boy. Ow.
That reaver's coming up on us.
Come on,
I'm fucking shooting at it, but it may take an hour and a half to hit.
Oh, we just stopped. We have an hour and a half to hit.
That one hit.
Yeah! Vanguard's down.
That felt good.
I can't shoot that reaver. It's back in front of us.
Okay, we gotta find where they're coming from, guys. I think they're coming somewhere from the northeast, because they always walk up here from there.
This thing has a minimum walk range. I can't fire when he's point blank.
A little bit.
I wish we had, like, four people in the...
Oh, there's two reavers now.
Oh man, there's a bunch of reavers around here. Reaver's out.
Yep. We got a drop. There's a drop pod, yeah.
Bitch.
We have top three. Inbound. It's about
here. I can't see anything.
It's behind us.
This is what I mean. I cannot do anything other than be a light assault. Holy shit. Jacob Bush turret has fallen.
Goodbye. Galaxy has fallen as well.
They just figure out you guys were up there?
Yep, they sent the fucking U.S. Army.
Oh my god, I'm flying so far.
How'd you launch out like that?
The same way...
I saw you
the same way Jacob just did. I just saw you sliding across the ground, Jacob.
Jacob, get to me. I'm Raven, right. Are you dead or are you... You are dead, okay. Okay.
They don't see me. I blend in with the rock, with the shade and the rocks.
Ow. Both the vehicles came back and shot at the infantry.
Well, yeah. Jacob, when you respawn, we're going to grab an AA Thunder and just chug a load.
Like, oh yeah, Raven, when you start to toss a gun, you're going to get lucky with the angle. It's the same way as staying in lines and doing a hard jump with early on coverage.
Oh boy, I hope it's all about the angle, dude. I might get killed doing this. I need to change the range. There we go. Big Muffin, get to the vehicle quick!
Go for a Vulcan. And if you're talking about what that noise was, I just dropped my phone.
It was a Sunday. We found the Sunday.
Okay.
Does that have a ranger on top?
Yeah, I think we need to keep a mobile ranger platform.
Let's do that with a ranger.
McMuffin, you can hop out and try and kill things if you want. Oh boy. Oh boy, I've got their attention, they're very mad.
American bound.
Oh, medic, I need a medic. Oh, they got me.
They're on the roof.
Okay.
Over here.
Where's their Sunday at?
We're about to be killed by these guys.
Well, I'm
you
trying
need to shoot back. You can't just sit here and take it.
Where's that? Oh, there it is. I found this under. Fire in the hole.
Oh god. Oh god, there's a guy above you. Do not aim. And there's editing medic right there.
Got him. Ah! There was a guy behind me. McMuffin, are you near?
He's dead.
Oh boy.
He's dead.
Ah, this fucking Spitfire got me.
Ooh. Don't ask.
Okay. McMuffin, thank you for being near me.
Coming in with a Vulcan.
Fuck you, Bismack, you fucking fuck.
You're dead.
Is there a Sundy over there?
It blew up spectacularly.
I can't come up these rocks. Okay, McMuffin, find a way to meet me back at the Sunder, or get back on the main road and I'll drive down to you. No, we're not too far to leave. Well, I gotta go get the Sunder, sorry. Do you guys have the Vulcan?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, good. You guys are gonna be in this convoy.
Could you park next to Sunday real quick? I need to grab a resupply.
Jacob, grab your C4 loadout and equip yourself with a C4 loadout, but get yourself a carbine with it as well.
Alright, I'll just replace my fucking medical C4.
Yeah. In case you guys run into some heavy armor, just run Jacob by. In case you guys are about to die. Yeah. Okay, let me look at the map. Oh, I already have it set up. McMuffin, are you ready? McMuffin.
Why is it McMuffin?
Oh, goddammit. Dropped completely. Okay, so I'm gonna need your guys' help.
How do I help you? What do you need help at?
Just cover me and stuff.
If things...
Don't... Come on. Ideen, give us a push. Thank you. Thank you.
Onward.
I can't believe you got stuck.
Dude, he Austin Powers it.
That was fucking great.
Don't stop.
No. Alright, that's their fucking spawner. You guys just gotta watch the roads, make sure nothing comes out. Drive by, I'm gonna set the center up next to the ammo tower over here, so scout it out every now and then. Make sure there's no fucking enemies or anybody walking up on it. Nyurks.
What is it called?
The schmutz. That wasn't a beard is full face.
Whatever.
It was more like a
half goatee.
Yeah. Well, I just found a level 1. Somebody's backcapping us, I think. No? Oh no, this base isn't even on cap yet. I thought this one was connected, okay. That's fucking dumb.
I assume it's probably a destroyed vehicle. Oh no, it's a tank, it's just smoked. It's nothing. It's nah, it's empty, let's just go.
I'll go out in front.
There's a Vanguard on the main.
Vanguard on main.
Oh,
we have to go. God damn it. We have to go for it. There it is. It's on the right.
God damn it, guys.
What the fuck?
Vanguard sees me.
Just focus on dodging it. At all costs. We're dead. You didn't dodge it.
Well, I took them out, but we no longer have a Sunderer.
Well, I'm spawning in on something. I don't know what. Where the bloody fuck am I? I am in a different fucking world. Why am I over here? I'm redeploying.
I don't know, guys.
Yeah.
Well, we just... all of our Sunderers are gone here.
Yep. Where... do I go?
There is a waypoint where we all need to be.
Okay, well, there's no place to spawn there, so where should I go to get there?
I'm putting up a beacon right now.
Beacon's up. I'm capping. I could definitely use some support here. Come in. You're changing your outfit. What are your boots not good enough? Jacob, just get down. I won't put down a turret up here. Come on! I have C4. Yeah, we lost our muffin. I mean, we have Mossy support, it seems like. Yeah, we do. Lightfall's coming in. Oh, and he ate all of this shit with the help of that fucking... oh boy. Jacob, okay. Before you die. You just run out here. Only to place that.
Yes.
We got another Vanguard just trying to nail our, gotcha, bitch. He's trying to nail our Mossy.
There he is.
Oh. Ah, Jacob, I wish you had landmines sometimes. Or right now I do.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't make just get back. Oh, I got
fine. I have 1,000 fucking suits.
Oh,
right now. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ.
Got him. Yeah, we need a medic right now. Okay, Jacob, can I get enough cover too?
Nope.
Fuck. I splish splashed him.
Splish splash. Oh, I found that level one.
How did you get killed?
I'm right.
I am running out of ammo. Where's theirs?
Wait,
oh my god! There's a guy running around with his fucking rocket rifle.
Oh, I'm down. I had to go to him.
I was like trying to find the opportunity to jump out, but he just kept shooting.
Yeah. Well, anyway, what else do you expect me to do?
I mean, oh man, I fucked up there. I meant to jump at him, but I jumped up instead.
That's an issue.
I'm going for it.
Give me it.
You gotta wait a minute.
I wish I had a medkit.
You gotta wait a minute between spawns.
I know. It's not gonna happen.
I'm talking to a Raven. Jacob, Raven's coming in as a medic. Just stay alive, or stay there.
Too late for that.
Oh boy.
I have to wait. I have to wait. What else are you
doing? Oh man, there's like fucking four of them. Yeah, they got... oh, they didn't get the bacon. Let's see if I can...
I can just do it by myself. Can I do it?
Do it.
Bye, Vanguard. Well. Oh, man.
Did you die?
I just got, like, two light assaults to shoot their friend.
Damn.
Okay, where'd you guys spawn at? The Palisades? I'm gonna get a Cobalt and a Basilisk. Okay, never mind. A Cobalt and a Ranger. I heard a Reaver go flying over, and I was like...
yeah, I literally just saw it go flying by. Why am I a medic?
We were so close to taking it. We were like 30 seconds away from it, dude. Okay, hurry up.
Sorry, it spawned me as a medic for some reason.
Get in. Get in, get in, get in.
I'm still running.
Get in, get in, get in. Okay, get on the AA.
Got it.
We're possibly gonna do a stupid over here.
Odds and lots. Knock it over.
Yep. Good thing I bought the traction upgrade.
I guess so. Good.
Yeah, it's wow. Nice for going up steep fucking hills.
Oh no.
Like I said, we might be doing a stupid.
Like going down steep fucking hills.
Oh, please.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Jacob, heal us up.
Okay.
I'll start repairs.
They just spawned another Vanguard. Oh, I know, a Sunderer. Jacob, are you ready?
I'm in the Cobalt.
I mean, the Cobalt doesn't do things to armor.
Ah.
The Cobalt's a strictly anti-infantry weapon.
Like, so what do you expect me to do?
It's very brutal against infantry. I can see their Sunderer cloaked from here. Raven, do you have Twin Bass on that? Do you have any Basilisk on that? Oh, here they come, here they come. Okay, we're gonna lead them over here. Jacob, stay on the gun.
Jesus Christ, Odin.
Raven, when you see them, open up on your basilisk. That's what I wanted you to do. Jacob, jump out and start repairing.
Yeah, I already am.
Let me get my decimator out. Okay, when you're done, or Jacob, go towards Raven right now.
Go to Raven.
Jacob, drop me some ammo.
What the fuck is it for me? Alright. It's almost. That tank's almost dead.
Yeah, I know. But he's running way too far away from
going
me.
C4.
Thunder, Jacob.
Word.
Nice.
I also noticed that delay in the trigger.
Yeah, they added that. Well,
it's
just
like a whole animation now.
Yep. Well, that was fun.
That was fun.
I'm going to grab some mines. Jacob, you wanna
start? I'm going to as well. I have 1,000 credits, and I've been wanting to spend them on something.
Yeah, mines are really fucking nice to have.
Tank mines? Or you want me to get tank mines
tank
or claymores?
Tank mines.
Tank mines.
And get the demolitions pouch, I believe it is. If you can.
Demolition pouch. What's that under?
Under, like, equipment and stuff. Not equipment,
Oh, here it is. I found it.
You get more mines out of it.
Additional brick of C4? I need to get the mine carrier, because that's the one that actually has
Oh,
mines.
Is that... Ah, oh, shit.
It's a difference. There's difference.
I didn't even read them. All I saw was a demo pouch, and I just assumed. Yeah, I do see the smoke.
I'm going to hold off on mine carrier for a bit. I had 2 mines. That's always enough.
Oh, God. He's... There is a lot of people coming in behind us. Help, 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 help. And they just blew up our
minds. That Sunday didn't die.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's on fire.
Yeah, I'm gonna go drop a tank mine on it.
Got it.
Aww, I wanted to drop a tank mine on it. I heard a cloaker. I very much did.
Jacob, drop me some ammo up here.
Take some ammunition. Yeah, already on it.
Oh, they got a spawn beacon.
Or a spawner.
No, they got a spawn beacon back there.
Oh, really?
Behind the base, you can see it. Ah, shit. Okay, we gotta go, they broke through. Mount up.
Yeah. On my way. If you have to, just go.
Yep, we're going.
I'll die.
How is he? Okay, that's how they're firing. So, oh,
take mine.
Oh my god, that is the best kill we've ever gotten. Holy shit. Oh my god, that was fucking beautiful, Aiden.
You're welcome for that visual.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey Jacob, guess what? I'm recording. Okay, so it should save the last hour we've been playing. Somebody fix my goddamn thing.
Yeah, I'm on it.
And Jacob,
I'm fixing it with my assault rifle. I literally have my assault rifle out right now, and I'm using a repair beam.
Don't you love glitches?
Dude, this is great. My assault rifle isn't even like jittering like it's firing the weapon. But no, it's just repairing things. I can't aim down. Wait, can I aim down sights? No.
Yeah?
Alright.
Jacob, do you want to mine the road heading up here?
Yep.
You see, I love and hate that mines, what killed you?
Yeah, he got fucked. You might want to get back here.
I'm trying to take Alpha back. I'm at Alpha right now. I'm running, once people get here, I'll run back. Okay. I'm away, what's up?
There's a Sunday.
Ah, shit. Evidently, I...
Two basilisks.
The bounty on Raven has been claimed. Evidently. Okay, let's mount up and move quick. Raven, you're just gonna have to redeploy on us.
Look at all their mines.
We're gonna go try and back or cap the base that's leading them here. So stay there until we tell you to move forward. Can you burn it? Oh hey Jacob, there's some of your mines. I think they just stay there indefinitely.
Jeez.
Which I mean is stupid, but for us it works just fine, I guess.
There is a speck on my screen and it's pissing me off. There we go. I just got a brand new TV and I don't want anything on it.
Okay, Jacob. Ooh. Mines, right fucking now.
I have mines. Oh, do you want to mine out of this road?
Yep. You go close.
Oyster right here. Oh, okay.
Actually, stay like 10 paces behind me. Behind mine.
Alright.
Okay.
There. Yeah.
Jacob, move.
Oh. That works. Take some ammunition.
Reloading! Okay, let's go.
It's gonna sit in it.
I'm not my light assault, so this will. I'm gonna have to hunker down somewhere.
Where's a good place for my turret?
What about like right here? Give it a little lower cover.
Oh, that might work actually, yeah.
And either they have to go for it to stop it pegging them, or they have to go for us and it'll just shoot them in the back.
Yep. Capsule.
Okay, we're capping. Jacob, spread out.
I just got an Indar banner.
Indar banner. Oh, you completed, you have one more directive.
Two directives.
You have one more tier directive before you get the flamethrower, Jacob.
Really?
You need to do four more directives.
I'm literally not even trying.
Well, yeah, but you have to the end of this month to get it if you want the flamethrower.
Yeah. I probably won't. I'm not too torn up about it, though.
I'm happy I have it, even though I know I'm never going to use it. We got one enemy contact on the map. I'm setting up a spawn beacon over here, guys. Oh, yep. I saw him jumping down. You guys should see him coming through the main area.
Max is gonna get him. He's on the roof.
He's coming back.
Go Spitfire.
He's jumping up, guys. Reloading. In the back.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Oof. Can you get the guy up on the tower?
No, cause... Okay, on the tower, where? The fucking tower.
He might have jumped down. I was shot from up there, but he might have jumped down.
He did jump down.
Yeah, I mean... Yeah. Sorry. My Spitfire's still alive.
Hey, your Spitfire's the only one who came through this unscathed. Our Max is dead. Raven died. You died. I almost died. Your Spitfire is just fucking like, hey, I have an overshield and I heal. You fucking what, mate?
It's just a straight up immunity to 25% damage.
All damage? Let's see if I can find your Raven. I'm sad no one used the mines. I know, right? I was hoping somebody would just spawn and get fucked by six mines. Yeah, that is true. In the distant future, we just get kill random jackass number three. Jacob, one more base. What? One more base. Wait, really? Look at what's next in line.
Oh my god.
We got it. We have to get it. We have to. Today is the day it can happen. Are you gonna go on inspiration on us, Jacob? Are you gonna be General Patton for this mission?
General Patton? What the fuck are you talking about?
Famous World
Witcher? That's what we just
wanted
to do.
Okay. We're gonna do a stupid and set up in here. Jacob, grab mines. You're gonna mine the opposite side of the road.
Okay.
Mine, don't mine in here. Mine, like, right over there. Next to that,
thing
there. And I'm gonna mine over here.
I love doing these mining stuff. Placing down pure defensive maneuvers. I love the tactics. I love doing this kind of stuff. Okay, boys, let's go.
I need another bowl.
My bowl is empty. That makes me sad. I need to load a new one.
Load a new one.
But that'll make me sad.
Fucking hell.
Ah!
Raven, they're attacking the base we just capped.
Okay, Jacob. You stay here. No, you and I are gonna go back to Brady's laboratory. Yeah, you and I. Jacob will stay at the next base. Yep, so I'll make it a still up. Oh,
contested. Oh, while you guys are over there, I'm gonna load a new bowl. I'm helping just by standing still.
I mean, I just found one random medic. Jacob, you have a minute and 6 seconds.
I can load a goal in that time.
Oh fuck, this one crazy. Yeah, 40 seconds, Jacob. Wait, where's this thunder arrow?
You got spooked me.
I legit got spooked and threw my fucking jar of pot across my fucking desk.
Base while we move on to the actual fun base that none of us have ever had an actual fight at.
Okay,
there's two here, Jacob. Two of us, two of them.
No, three of them. There's one random
bars.
Oh,
okay. Oh, he's moving in. Oh, now they're on us. They do not want us to get impact. Nope, yeah, come over here. Jacob, there's one light assault around here. He might try and come behind us.
That's why I have a sentry gun.
Yep, my center is gonna go down.
Oops. Doesn't fool the sentry gun.
Bye, Sunderer. You did well. Ow, I got shot in the back.
Whoa.
Oh, I wonder, can I make it to the crash pad on the Sunderer?
Bullshit! You hit me in the chest!
Oh, hey! Somebody defended our Sunderer.
Fuck the bolt driver.
Jacob, come on, quick! Go, sentry gun. Go, sentry gun. You can do it, sentry gun!
Yeah, sentry gun!
I'm capping. Jacob, I heard some
A fucking mass.
Okay, that's behind us. That's our friendly. We gotta...
Where is
I
the
just
mass?
Saw their sniper. I just saw the sniper.
Enemy infiltrator spotted.
Okay, so... You're...
Max!
Ah, he got me.
The thief, I fucking hate this fucking thief over timer.
Oh, we have a fucking zombie.
Yep.
You're allowed to mine it. Here you go.
Nice. Alright, Jacob, start heading that way. I need to grab my light assault.
I need to grab some mines.
Okay. Oh, nice, buddy. Fuck that sniper. Dickhead. Dickhead. Yeah, fucking dickhead.
You're fucking dickhead.
I hear running behind us.
Jacob, watch your head.
I'm good. You hit him.
Did I?
Fucker. Good fire for extra DPS.
Got him, got him.
Nice.
He's down, he is fucking dead, but I have been EMP'd and I cannot see a thing.
Me and this other light assault just jumped in with rocket rifles and shot.
I was just, me and my turret were just shooting in the back. Yeah, fuck that flash.
You know, the NC, their new flash weapon, is like a, it's like an artillery gun. It's like a flash-mounted artillery piece. Croker. Oh no, that was friendly, okay. That was friendly. Oh hey, we got another sucker. Jacob, we're gonna make it.
We can do it.
We can fucking do it.
We can really do it. We can fight there.
I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I'm gonna stay up late so we can fuck this base. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on?
It was a heavy. We fucking murdered his ass.
Raven. Oh god.
Nice, Raven. I love that spitfire.
Somebody's attacking my Sunderer.
We have 13 seconds.
Okay. I'm gonna go defend the Sunderer since we have 13 seconds.
Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. We got it. It's one more base.
Dude, it is the next base, like.
Oh, you're right. Just
Okay, everybody, two vehicle spawners right now. Raven, pull out a Vulcan harasser. You're gonna be ground defense. I'm gonna grab the AA center. You two, make a beeline for the Oh, damn, never mind. He just blew up. I was gonna try and defend our fucking friendly center there, but this Cobalt gunner just chewed that fucking harasser to bits. Okay, Jacob. Raven, if you want to add, mine is double tapping the share button.
Oh, okay, mine is too.
Okay. Raven, you ready? Jacob, you're going with Raven. You guys are ground defense. Oh, yeah. If we run into aircraft, I'll jump into the Ranger. Oh.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I can't let him take it back.
I'm going for him. Got him.
Okay, good. Raven, you and I, we're gonna bomb rush over there and start capping.
Yep, ASAP. Yeah. Get there now.
We just have to cap it, either of them. Doesn't matter, let's just go.
We already have a center down there, I'm bringing our center up. They're taking
base average. Okay, let's head down to the pit then, go for C or A.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh my god, it looks so cool!
Are we actually capturing a point down here? We are, so they can't.
No, go for C, go for C. Okay.
Go for an objective that doesn't have somebody already on it. I'm going for Alpha. I'm gonna set up down at near Alpha. Alpha.
Oh my god, this base looks so cool.
You are recording, right, Jacob?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Operation Roasting Turkey, is a go.
There's not much enemy presence here.
I mean,
I want an armada from both teams.
Oh, somebody hit my mines.
Nice. Hope you're online. I got Charlie.
I'm going for Alpha.
Take a ride that way.
Arrow!
No, Bravo's goes back to our control.
Go Bravo or Alpha? It was good Alpha then.
I'm at Alpha.
Well, we're still heading down.
You guys just run the perimeter. Make sure no tanks get in and out.
Alright.
Oh man, he waited way too long to open fire.
Okay, here's our Sunday.
Yeah, go get rid of the terminals, guys.
We have to go inside for that. We have to get on foot.
Ah, they got me. Alpha's gonna be lost in a second, but get the terminals gone. Use some support at Alpha.
Alright, let's machine gun this one down.
Somebody just shot a rocket at me.
Alright, it's down. All vehicle terminals destroyed.
Okay. Whew.
I got you. Spitfire's here to help.
Everything hurts. Ow.
Let's try cloaker dick.
Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Jacob. Sorry.
There might be another guy coming towards you. I mean.
Yep, there is. Oh, man. I got concussed.
Oh, my God. We're super outnumbered.
Yep.
Not a good fight. No, it's not a good fight. Oh, there's a Sunday. Yeah, oh man, that's a life spike. Like, holy shit. I just killed 420 Brownie. Can reload. Ah, they got me.
I took out their Valk. Yeah, he's in beta right now.
Oh, they took all of the bases leading towards that guy, it's cut off.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, both failed
then. We finally got to have a fight there.
Kind of. It was disappointing.
It was disappointing, but we finally got to do it.
Yes. Time to leave. Yeah, it's time to leave. There's no chance of us capping. Oh, it's 12 o'clock already.
Yeah, I gotta go to bed.
Alright. Oh, hello. Oh, Flash. Oh, he died off. So they destroyed his vehicle.
I'm gonna go try and, do I have to be a cloaker to get the stealth flash?
You have to be a cloaker in order to stealth.
Do I have to, like, buy a upgrade for it as well?
Yeah, it's an upgrade on the flash, so it can only be activated through a cloaker.
Okay.
It's a little disappointing, but honestly, it's pretty worth it if you're cloaker and you're good at it. As shown,
yeah,
how people can flash.
Can you even flash, bro?
Nothing. My neck fucking hurts really badly.
Well, I'm gonna try and get a kill with this fucking flamethrower.
You got one last time.
I got killed by flaming and running them over. I didn't get a kill with just the flamethrower.
I think you gotta get a kill with
this
flamethrower.
I will, Jacob, I will.
Oh, yeah, it's Tuesday. I wonder if the free games are on.
I get paid tomorrow, and I'm hoping it's like all of the money they haven't paid me yet, because that's over $1,000. So like, 130 hours that I haven't been paid for yet.
Yeah, that's a lot of time.
Yeah. That's why I'm really hoping to pay all of it.
Okay. The free games, son of a bitch.
What free games are coming out next?
I have no idea.
Oh boy.
I'll look it up. Where's my phone?
Dude, the flamethrower hurts vehicles.
No shit.
Jacob.
What?
Jacob.
I'm in the fucking store.
This thing actually does quite a bit of damage.
I'm sorry.
Dude, I got the fucking vehicle down to half health with just the flamethrower.
Come on, right.